decision. We will discuss how to calculate the mode when data is given as group data. Tuition without tension, volume 2. Mode. When frequency distribution is given in the form of classes. In this case, we have continuous classes of equal width. This is assumption. We have to make the data in form of continuous classes. If it is not, that means if it is given in discontinuous form, we will make it as continuous class. Then define the class which has maximum frequency. It is called the model class. So when group data is given, we will find out the model class. Model class is nothing but which has maximum frequency. Okay. You can write down also this. Then mode is calculated as follows. This is the formula of mode. This mode equal to L plus FM minus FM minus 1 upon 2FM minus FM minus 1 minus FM plus 1 into 2. What is L? L is the lower limit of the model class. This L, you can remember that is same as in case of median. FM is the frequency of the model class. That is the largest one. Then FM minus 1, as the name itself or significance of this is, the formula is frequency of the class preceding the model class. Minus 1 is there, so you can remember or relate it with preceding class. And FM plus 1, you can relate with succeeding class. C, the width of the model class. Now you have all the values. Put all the values in this formula. You will get the mode. You have to remember two things. First one, that the classes must be continuous. And number two, the model class, you have to find out which is the maximum frequency. And then all the values you will get, and by putting these values in this formula, you will get the mode. Okay, it's very simple. No confusion at all. Just mug up this formula.